Home remedies to get relief from dry socket. Clove oil. Clove oil has proved to be an effective treatment for dry socket. It can be applied directly on the dry socket with the help of a cotton swab. To decrease the sting of clove, first soak the cotton ball in the water and then dip it in the clove oil. Now, apply it on the dry socket. You can also apply it on the neighboring aching teeth. Do it once or twice throughout a day. Saline water. Gargling with lukewarm water and salt also provide relief from the pain of dry socket. Yogurt. Consume yogurt a lot as it works as a natural antibiotic. Ice pack. To prevent the jaws from swelling, use ice pack on the dry socket. Cold tea bag. Take a cold tea bag and press it with the help of your teeth on the region, which is suffering intensely with pain. The tannic acid present in the tea relieves the pain. This is an effective home treatment for dry socket. Turmeric solution. Rinsing of mouth with a pinch of turmeric in lukewarm water also provides relief from the pain of dry socket. Paste of dry salt, turmeric, and mustard oil. The herbal paste of turmeric, dry salt, and mustard oil can be applied directly on the affected area. This gives immense relief and is considered to be one of the excellent home remedies. It also helps in keeping good dental health. Gauze. You can nibble a damp piece of gauze to prevent saliva and air to expose directly to the dry socket as they are known to intensify the pain. Peroxide solution. Rinse your mouth with peroxide solution to get an instant relief from pain. Remember not to swallow the solution. Valerian root. Valerian root is considered to be one of the best national tranquilizers. It relieves the patient from excessive pain, anxiety, and stress caused due to the dry socket. It also speeds up the healing process. Lemon and salt. The mixture of salt and lemon juice is a natural antiseptic and prevents further infection in the dry socket. Apply this mixture on the gums. You can also drink fresh lemon juice. Lemon is a rich source of vitamin C that helps in quick healing of the problem. Thanks for watching this video. Please like, share, and subscribe channel for more health tips. Have a nice day.